Welcome to Acharya Shri Vijay Vallabh Primary School, Standard 4, EVS 2 History. Pratapgarh makes history, Part 3. Before the meeting, on the day of the meeting, Shivaji visited Bhavani's temple in the morning and took darshan. Soon after, he started putting on his ceremonial clothes. He wore a surwar, a coat of mail. Over the coat of mail, he wore a kurta and a flowing robe. On his head, he placed the jire top, that is the helmet, and tied a mandal around it. See, he is wearing the coat of mail. Then on top of that coat of mail, he is wearing the surwar. He wore a surwar and a coat of mail. Then he is wearing the jire top. And on top of the jire top, he is wearing the mandal. He fitted vagnak. See, in the picture it is shown. What are the vagnak? He fitted vagnak onto the fingers of his left hand. Hidden inside the left sleeve was a bichwa. And he carried the dandapatta in his hand. He was now ready to face the Khan. All the Sardars were waiting outside. Shivaji turned to them and said, "Friends, each one of you must carry out the duties assigned to you. I am sure the goddess Bhavani will see that we succeed. But if things go wrong and I am killed, do not loosen heart. Install Sambhaji on the Gadi. Follow the commands of Ma Sahib. Fight for Swaraj and extend its boundaries. Make the subjects happy. I shall go now to meet the Khan." He was accompanied by his Vakil, Pantaji Gopinath, and 10 bodyguards, including Jivaji Mahala, Sambhaji Kauji, Yasaji Kank, Krishnaji Gaikwad, Siddhi Ibrahim, and others. When Shivaji reached the Shamiana, he saw that the Khan had already arrived. He was busy planning his future moves. Standing by his side was an armed soldier, Bada Sayyad by his name. He was highly skilled in the use of dandapatta. Shivaji came to the entrance of the Shamiana, but on seeing Bada Sayyad, he stopped and would not proceed further. The Khan asked Shivaji's Vakil why Shivaji stood at the entrance instead of coming in. The Vakil said, "He is afraid of Bada Sayyad. Please ask him to go away." Bada Sayyad moved away and Shivaji stepped in. The Khan got up and said, "Come, Shivaji Raje, let us embrace each other as a mark of our friendship." The struggle with the Khan. Shivaji Maharaj cautiously took a step forward and the Khan took him in his embrace. Compared to the giant Khan, Shivaji was short. He reached only as far as the Khan's chest. At the same moment, the Khan held Shivaji's neck in his iron grip and stabbed him on the side with his dagger. It tore apart Shivaji's robe, but the coat of mail underneath saved him. Shivaji, knowing that the Khan was trying to kill him, quickly thrust the vagnak in the Khan's stomach. Drawing out the bichwa with his right hand, he drove it into the Khan's stomach and tore apart his guts. The wounded Khan fell down. Khan's Vakil, Krishnaji Bhaskar, came forward and attacked Shivaji with his sword. But Shivaji killed him with one stroke of the patta. When Bada Sayyad heard the shouts and noise, he rushed into the Shamiana. As he was about to strike, Jivaji Mahala came between them and killed Bada Sayyad with one stroke. Because of Jiva, Shiva was saved. became a common saying afterwards. Sambhaji Kauji displayed great bravery in this conflict. The route of the Afzal Khan's army. Thus, with triumph, Shivaji went up to the fort. The gun boomed and gave the signal. On the instant, Shivaji's troops came out of their hiding and attacked the Khan's army. The Khan's army was completely unprepared for the attack and was caught in a difficult terrain. They could not even run away to save their lives. The Maratha troops chased them in hot pursuit and destroyed the whole of the Khan's powerful army. Fazal Khan, Afzal Khan's son, who escaped with great difficulty, reached Bijapur. His account of the disaster campaign spread gloom over the whole of Bijapur. Shivaji thus humbled the most powerful Sardar of the Bijapur court. His fame spread everywhere. The song of his exploits were heard in the hills and the valleys of Sayadri. So this was the story of Pratapgarh makes history. Thank you, children.